Thank you, Your Excellency, and all protocols observed.
To do a letter to the Speaker to see...
Part of the consideration that was made in accepting that we keep to the levels of sharing for last year. And we did actually interrogate ourselves in making sure that the swings, when we have an election of revenues going down and up, is something that concerns all of us. And going into the future, we must, all of us, make the elections less acrimonious, less controversial, so that we can keep the country moving. Even when we have an election, it doesn't affect our performance or the performance of our economy. And I think the opportunity presented by Laikipia County as the first ever county to borrow under this framework will be the platform upon which we can assess going into the future how subnational governments can indeed borrow and how efficient or effective. And I did challenge the governor of Laikipia that we are going to work with him to assist him so that this borrowing becomes a success and sets the stage for more county governments to do what they plan to do using not just resources that we have given, we have shared with them from the shareable revenue or indeed from own sources of revenue, but also from borrowing.
I know, Your Excellency, some members of the Fourth Estate perhaps may be disappointed because some people feared that perhaps the meeting will be stormy and so on. And I want to thank you, Your Excellency, for proving to all of us and to the country that we may have differences of opinion about a variety of issues. However, we as leaders of Kenya in this time, we must always, in the execution of the mandates of our offices, be able to work beyond, over and above any differences of political opinion or differences, even indeed, on interpretation of technical data. So I thank you very much indeed, Your Excellency.
My comments.
Okay, thank you.
Because some of the matters are not frivolous. It's also about ownership.
Okay.